Hi guys, welcome to another episode of Learn Technology in 5 Minutes by Makerdemy. This is Nidhi and I am a part of the instructor team at Makerdemy. In this episode, we will learn about Azure DevOps. Azure DevOps is a service offered by Microsoft Azure Cloud. Azure DevOps provides developer services for support teams to plan smartly, collaborate better on code development, and deploy applications faster. You can work with any language and even any platform using the Azure DevOps service. Azure DevOps provides integration with various open source tools and popular services across the entire DevOps workflow. With the help of Azure DevOps, you can turn any idea into a working piece of software. Developers, project managers, and contributors can work together using Azure DevOps service to complete software development at a faster pace. In comparison to traditional software development approaches, Azure DevOps can create and deploy improved products in less time. Azure DevOps offers various standalone services that can be used together, in groups, or alone to fulfill one's business needs. Let's take a lap around Azure DevOps services in brief, one by one. First in the line to discuss is Azure Repos. Azure Repos is a set of version control tools that can be used in code versioning. Version control helps track changes made in code over time, save code changes, coordinate code changes with the team, and organize work. Complete development history is maintained by version control for reviewing purposes in the future. Azure Repos allows developers to roll back to any version with ease as and when required. Azure Repos provides Team Foundation version control or Git repositories as a set of version control tools. Another Azure DevOps integrated feature to discuss here is Azure Pipeline. Azure Pipelines provide build and deploy services for building and testing pods. Combines continuous integration and continuous delivery, abbreviated as CI/CD, to build and test code. CI/CD works with all the languages, platforms, and the cloud. The third Azure DevOps service we will take a look at is Azure Boards. Azure Boards offers a suite of agile tools to plan and track work, issues, and code defects using Scrum and Kanban methodologies. Kanban and Scrum are agile tools with some basic differences in release methodology, change philosophy, and roles. The fourth Azure DevOps integrated feature to discuss is Azure Test Plans. Manual testing and exploratory testing are important techniques to maximize the quality of software systems. Azure Test Plans are powerful tools that provide various tools for manual testing and continuous testing. The last in the line is Azure Artifacts. Azure Artifacts enables teams to consume, publish, and share various packages from public and private sources to integrate package sharing into pipelines. These packages include Maven, NPM, NuGet, and Python packages. Azure DevOps offers two ways to work with Azure Cloud. One is using Azure DevOps services, and the other is Azure DevOps Server. Azure DevOps services provides a reliable, globally available, and scalable hosted service, whereas Azure DevOps Server is built on a SQL Server backend. Azure DevOps Services is a hosted version of Azure DevOps Server. Still, some of the features of Azure DevOps Server are not supported by Azure DevOps Services. Azure DevOps Services offer the following additional features as compared to Azure DevOps Server: easy server management, instantaneous access to the latest features, upgraded connectivity with remote sites, conversion of capital expenditure to operational expenditure. Now you have got rudimentary familiarity with both Azure DevOps services and Azure DevOps Server. It is important to understand when to use Azure DevOps services and when to use Azure DevOps Server. Let us find this out together. Choose Azure DevOps services if you want the following. You want a quick setup, no maintenance operations, you want to collaborate across domains easily, high security, elastic scale to work upon. Choose Azure DevOps Server for the following outcomes. You want your data to stay within your network. Your requirements include an on-premises XML process model. Azure DevOps supports adding already existing extensions or a customized extension created by users. Azure DevOps also allows integration with various other popular services like Slack, User Voice, Campfire, Trello, and many more for creating new customized extensions. That is all, folks. If you like this video, smash the subscribe button and ring the bell to be updated about our future video releases.